Hi, welcome to Bumper, your daily tidbit video on the events and happenings of the Indian auto market. I'm Shravan Raja, Indian Autos Blog's Managing Editor. And today's topic is about the Safari Storme. Now, the Safari Storme was showcased at the Auto Expo and it prompted many people to think that it will be launched right after the Expo. But it has not happened until now. We are in the first week of March. And it's really mysterious because the Safari Storme, back then it was known as the Merlin, was touted to be launched in early 2011 itself. And slowly the timelines changed and it was said that the car is ready, will be ready by Diwali. Some people suggested that it will be ready by the new year or it will be launched at the Auto Expo itself. But none of those have actually happened. Now, this prompts some questions because why Tata has taken this long to launch the Safari is something that I am also confused about. It's a golden opportunity for Tata Motors to launch the Storme right now because many people are waiting in line for the XUV500. As you know, there are about 7,200 people who are going to be getting their XUVs in the next couple of months. But there were about 25,000 people who had registered to be selected through the lucky draw. Now, this is the ideal time for Tata to launch this model. Although the Storme is one segment below the XUV500, it's a new product. And the Safari brand is still high on aspiration. It is a new product, so it will obviously have better features, better comfort. It should have better refinement, technology. And it's a golden opportunity for Tata Motors to pitch this product as a ready alternative for those who are looking for a XUV500. Now, where are these people going? The people who are waiting in line for the XUV500, their options are still very limited. They either have to stretch and get a Skoda Yeti, or they obviously have to look at the Force One, which is a relatively new car and it's not proven. So I think the Safari is a safe bet if you offer it as an alternative. It's not to say that everybody who's looking for an XUV will go for the Safari because the XUV is a different category. But it's still a good chance. The Safari stands a good chance to get some buyers or to attract some of these XUV customers into Tata Motor showrooms. Having said that, I'd like to know what you think about Tata's strategy. As far as what we've heard, the Storme is coming sometime in May or June. Do you think that the launch of Safari in May or June is a good idea? Is it a better time? Or do you think that Tata should have already launched the Storme? Thank you for watching and stay tuned to Indian Autos Blog.